All blood tests are tools. Some are to diagnose diabetes. Some are to help you manage diabetes on a daily or long-term basis. And some are to keep you safe. People with diabetes are told about blood testing and how important testing is to manage their blood glucose. It's a critical part of diabetes management. Whether it's done in a physician's office or at the patient's home, it's an invaluable tool. This very important test, called ketone testing, is often not taught. This test can be life-saving and should be part of every person with diabetes knowledge and skills. It's simple, and if you have diabetes, you should know about it. Now, what are ketones? When the body is unable to burn glucose, it burns fat. This produces a chemical called ketones. This occurs when there is too little insulin for the amount of glucose in the body. Now, the possible causes for this could be experiencing stress or illness, such as fever, having an infection, omitting or taking too little insulin, eating more food than planned, and improper storage of insulin. If left untreated, ketones can continue to rise and can result in a condition called diabetic ketoacidosis, or DKA. This condition is quite serious and requires an immediate medical attention. DKA is the most common cause of hospitalization and death among children and young adults with diabetes, as well as the leading cause of adverse events for insulin pump users. So, how to test for blood ketones? Dr. Trust has developed the gold standard blood glucose monitoring system that allows you to test for ketones in your blood as well. Dr. Trust's gold standard meter will also display a ketone warning if over 15 millimoles per liter. If you get a ketone warning, you are advised to consult with your doctor. This is an important new development, and we know that it will help you to reduce the incidence of DKA.
Dr. Trust, trusted for life.